बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीवन एंड वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन स्टडीज़। होपफुली यू ऑल विल बी फाइन एंड एंजॉइंग सिटिंग अलोन एट होम। वी आर रिवाइजिंग यूनिट नंबर 4, कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ लिविंग थिंग्स। एंड इन अवर प्रीवियस लेसन वी हैव रिवाइज क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 एंड 2 ऑफ पार्ट 5। एंड टुडे वी विल रिवाइज क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 4। Let's start our today lesson. Question number 3, do plants respire? Means, do plants breathe? And the answer is, yes, plants respire. They take in oxygen and use it to break down the food. Means, yes, plants respire, they breathe, and they use oxygen gas for breathing, and then they break down the food. Next question, question number 4 is, what things do plants need to make their own food? What do they use the food for? Means, which thing plants need to make their food and why they eat food? And the answer is, plants possess chlorophyll and make their food themselves through a process called photosynthesis using sunlight, water and carbon dioxide. Plants need food in order to perform their life processes. Food gives them energy to move, grow, etc. Let's start the explanation. Plants make their food themselves through a process called photosynthesis. And which thing plants need to make their food? Plants need green color pigment chlorophyll, and they have chlorophyll pigment. And plants use sunlight, water, and carbon dioxide for photosynthesis to make their food. Why plants eat food? Plants eat food in order to perform their life processes, and this food gives them energy to move, grow, and etc.